progress through a little bit of the game. Just not that much. It's just all boring stuff. We get right to the action.
Sir, take this! What is it?
Hacking rod.
Hacking rod. You can hijack a box view.
Opening connection. What the? Oh! Oh! You
suck! Good work, Lieutenant. That's good tech. Keep it, sir.
What was that?
Stations. Marines are pinned down. Ah! Teams cannot advance. We need
immediate suppression. I have a hacking device.
Topcat, how come? Rise, Admiral. Send traffic. I need your airship drawing fire at
now
the tower.
Now I have a hacking device. And I can hack. This is just amazing. This is amazing, man.
Stay up, forces! Blue! Blue!
Hurry! Hold your fire! Lieutenant Reyes, get your jackals in the air for fire support.
Roger that, sir. Retribution, this is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Oh my god.
Topcat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Alright.
Clips, go weapons free. Let's get to the tower.
I think you guys thought I was saying that thing for today. Boy, you better be messing with my brain if you're saying that. If you're trying to say, hey guys, well, that's it for today. I'll see you guys later. Bye. You better be messing with my brain if you're saying that, okay? Over there to the salt! Ah! How do I get... What am I supposed to do? What is this? This is
3-1
It's 3-1, waiting for your mark.
Seekers, that's what I need. I can't hack anymore. Well, that is very disappointing. Right, I got it. I hope no one comes in my room. Next.
Ready for reattack.
Request for fire. Target is marked.
All right.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound lock. Shots out. Shots out.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Stop. Load it. Boy. Take that, boy. Oh god, you better get hurt, boy. Injured? Well, boy, you better get even more injured. Back. Ah! Okay, there we go. He shot through the hole. Was that supposed to happen? No, it wasn't. Well, I gotta trap all the targets. And there we go.
Fire. Target is marked.
There you go.
Okay, yes, let's take it.
Roger, target acquired. Inbound.
Oh, my neck is gonna get shots
out. Shots out.
Wait, I feel like someone's gonna get me. I'm a neck and get it. No one.
Copy, shake it back. Bug it out.
Watch the wall. Yeah, I see it.
Incomplete the entire
3-1 on station, available for tasking. It's 3-1, waiting for your mark.
I need to tag down all of them. Boy! I need to tag down all of you and then
3-1, target marked.
Roger, inbound for gun run.
Or guess what? I didn't target all of them.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
And
copy. Disengaging.
Those are acting charges. I need hack. Is there any way I can hack? Yes. Oh, all right, let's go. Back, son. You wanna go? Oh, self-destruct them.
3-1 on station. Boom. Available for tasking. It's 3-1. Waiting
got
for
it.
Your mark.
They're injured. All right, guys. I'm moving in. Why are there so many?
Target is marked.
Die! I hate using, keep using this. Oh.
Shots out.
Target 3-1.
Copy, shaking bandits, bug it out.
Hacking!
Cover me! Okay.
Okay. Stop it! Serving you guys. Yes, we can get him back! Alright, well, no, you can't. He's dead. Oh, I'm gonna try though. Nope. Absolutely no. Nope. It's all gonna happen.
Hacking him.
One on station.
Got him. Bam, son.
Okay,
that's what it is. Bomb. I am the one. You guys don't need the guns to get messed up on the street. On the
3-1, ready for reattack.
This is becoming me, so I don't know if it's actually a copyright. Hey, well, if you use it in your own words, it's not copyright. So, yeah, if you use it in your own words, it's not copyright. At least I don't think. swear to God, if that boy takes my hacking charges, I swear to God, I'm gonna kill him.
It's 3-1, waiting for your mark.
Alright.
3-1, in position for gun run.
You're gonna keep telling me that.
3-1, ready for re-attack.
Let's get from over there. Let's see, let's get close. Got it! Hey, go have fun. Swear to God, I am... Oh! Oh, look at him kill! Look at him kill!
Multiple STF barricaded inside.
Roger, set up a perimeter. Scar's moving interior.
Let's see if there's anything.
Hacking him!
Nope.
Ten ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada system destruct now. Mars Eternal.
We gotta go now.
Stations, I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
SATO forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an Earthland fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya, of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war,
and I will finish that war.
ATIS guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
Prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stop, you all.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move.
Yay.
All stations, this is Scar 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
Set depths retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy.
That's
all right, Ethan.
I gotta get in early, gotta refill my ammo, you know. Cause I got a lot of bullets done today. We just got it. We usually got it. Oh, well, I can't remember. Nope. He blocked it. Yay. So much fun. You guys should try this. It's called Break Your Face Through a Window. Hey, you guys must try this new trend. It's called Breaking Your Face Through a Window. It's so fun. I can't feel my face. There's so many glass shards in it. I can't feel my face. You're making me grab that jab. I swear to God. You're making me drive it.
Sparget fever.
Of course you're going.
Oh.
Look what they did to us, Reyes.
Let's go get him, son.
All available craft. The retribution is in pursuit, but we are losing ground. We need to leave the atmosphere now.
1-2, copy. Let's go get him.
Retribution.
Scars, fold in. We're going upstairs.
Pitching 90 for horizontal thrust. All in full.
Go flight.
Exactly like that one did. It's exactly like that last angle. It's exactly like that angle mission. We can lock on. Yeah, son, take that. Take that.
Watch the left leg.
Oh, we got a street. I know. Come at you. Come at you. Oh, hide in your tail. Hide in your tail. Oh. Oh, I'm going to die in your tail. He broke my lock. This guy's going to be hiding my tail. This guy's going to be hiding his tail. Bye, 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 bye. Boy, boy, you're not going to lose me. You're not going to lose me. Boy, I'm hiding your tail. I am hot on your tail! Oh! Oh, this boy got to be on my tail! So that's right! Yeah, that's right. Jesus, chase! Lock on! Lock on! Come on! Yes! Yes, got him! There's so many!
All set up, direct fire on that enemy destroyer!
Let's fuel up and get after these guys.
measures.
Clear to land, sir.
Get in.
Yeah.
What is that?
Scars, concentrate all fire on that super carrier. Raj, Ethan, you fly, I'll shoot.
Aye, sir. Red, I'll target the bridge. You keep those turrets occupied.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. All right.
This is Admiral Salem Koch of the Olympus Mons. You are defeated. Death is no disgrace.
And do as she says.
Roger that.
It's a count, boss. How many made it back? Scar 2s are in the net. After that, you're it. Son of a bitch.
What are you doing like that?
We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Need IV force now.
Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
Cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, Lieutenant. The captain did his duty. We drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator. Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO? No longer with us, ma'am.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, Stratcom, Topcat Sovereign.
Roger. Tigris captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Raines is on the line.
Put him through.
I really feel like giving this
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port, and those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Topcat out.
We've got no air wing.
We'll go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised, his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Boats.
For the indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
I just became captain.
Long live the captain.
Yay!
Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Now I'm real life. Thank you.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
And do as she says.
Roger that.
Hell broke loose. Let us know, boss. How many made it back? Scar 2's are in the net. After that, you're it. Son of a bitch. Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Get to the bridge.
Captain protects his men, so he should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
It cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, Lieutenant.
The captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he? Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
We'll be there before you.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
Yeah, this is so good so far.
Go for drop.
Mission Atlanta.
What? What's that?
3, 2, 1.
What?
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Call integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out.
Yes, ma'am. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set to first asshole.
Tigris is
I hope a lot of you kids who watch my channel are excited.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
Just gonna... Just might have gotten out of school and you guys are so excited because it's winter break!
Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck. Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine.
I guess this is the worst technology I've ever seen.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Grant is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Oh. Oof. Oof. Son, get ready.
I got around here best I could, considering we'd be getting a visit from the captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your lowdown, sir.
No, I can't.
Is that a Volt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got scanned from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set-def bots. Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out, there's equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
I got an anti-gravity grenade. I'm ready to go.
We need to stay ahead of them, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdog?
Okay.
About an hour ago.
Hold it here.
Shut up. Before I put some bullets in your brain, I put some bullets. Yeah, Ethan! Ethan!
Commander.
Ethan!
Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
No, sir.
You're the right man for your job, Reyes. May all the rest of peace. Now you're shaping up? Affirmative. Not men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you.
I wish you could hack anyone.
Captain Reyes. Lieutenant. Need boost rings on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
Oh, we're going out into space? Oh, well, the anti-grav the worst.
Power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep your control in zero G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Cap. I find the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
And it's bot, not drone, but deserving attempted work, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things can do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Rover's very capacity. Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Just load up!
What? Boy!
Captain. Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your huts. Be briefed or be sorry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Earth Lunar Gateway port is...
Because I did not just wake up and be so excited. Boy, I swear to God.
Earth Lunar Gateway.
Wow. Get the full experience. Call of Duty on MLG TV? What the? I don't know what that means.
Get the team ready. We're headed out.
Yes, sir.
You're the new recruit. Welcome to the JTF Wolverines. I'm Commander James Romer. Wolverines are a direct assault unit. We work for the SDF, the UNSA, anyone with a bankroll to pay the bills. Other units out there specialize in strategic objectives, tech ops, ghost hits. We like to keep it simple. Kill or be killed.
Sergeant, get your team ready. We leave at 5.
Yes, sir.
I'll be assigning you missions as they come in. Complete the objectives, I'll promote you, get you the best gear we have available. First things first, we need to get you in a combat rig. Rigs are wearable, customizable weapon systems. Top-of-the-line tech, built for extreme military applications. These things pack a punch. They will save your ass in almost any environment. This is a tricked-out warfighter rig, custom-built for our unit. Prove yourself, and you'll get access to more rigs and extra ordnance packages. Welcome to the Wolverines. First in the fight. Go give them hell, soldier. Pick a rig. Pick your rig, soldier. Combat ready. As you're ready.
Infected. Your mission, survive at all costs.
Is to kill 5 people. I'm a survivor again. Okay. I am another survivor. We are winning right now. The infected are here, the infected. I saw one of the infected, I was trying to go back, but then I saw one of the infected. Yeah, so that is right, Mark. I am 100 survivor. I am surviving. Man. Glad, this is terrible. This is terrible. They're getting harder. It's getting harder. Oh my god, somebody got infected. Oh, we got infected. Back. You gotta take him out now. Everybody got infected now. Oh, there's a lot more. guns for an objective. Yo, look at the other one. Back. Okay, more kills. Never survive ever would. I'm infected now.
Training is paying off.
Oh my God. Jesus Christ. God dang it. Hey! What's that? Oh.
Check this out. New orders from command.
What are you coming down here for?
Coordinates confirmed.
Sit on a chair, please. Then if I sit on a chair, then you're not going to be able to see because I'd be all up in the screen. Damn. You think that's going to tell me to deport me? I could turn into my boy character. No! He got me! Wait a minute, what? He had a shotgun, he was infected. Which team is this guy on?
That's yours.
Jesus Christ. This guy is switching teams left and right.
Okay, leave her alone. Throw it if you're going to throw it. Dang.
Enemies breaking for cover.
I thought it was good. Got it. Ah! I give up. Nope.